All right, guys, I stopped by a couple banks today and got a lot of halves. So, actually, I've already looked through it. There's already three, I know there's three silvers, but I haven't looked for NIFCs yet. And there's also something interesting here. They said they had this $2 Canadian coin from 1996. Nothing too special, but they just gave me that free of charge. But I'm gonna go ahead and open it up, and we're gonna look through these for NIFCs, and I'll show you the silver. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Let's take out the Canadian $2 piece. Pretty cool. And just gonna take them out one at a time. And I'll turn on the camera when I get to silver. Actually, yeah, time lapse. Alright, guys, I think we have one right here. Oh yeah, definitely. That one's not. These are not. So, 1969 Denver. 40%. Set it right there, and let's keep going. Alright, guys, we got one now. Looks like 1968. And this one, 99, 2000, 1990. And yeah, 1968. Set that there, and let's keep going. Alright, guys, looks like the last of the bag is right here. It's a 1969. So those are the three silvers from the bank. And we got two NIFCs. I was gonna show you that. 2007 and 2009. And there's two quarters from change.